guys, for today's video guys ay update tayo dito sa agency ng Paulan. Ano? Dito guys, ayan, nag-check na naman ako kasi meron silang bagong hiring ngayon para sa mga production worker. Ang nakalagay dito guys ay any, female and male. So, dito guys, merong bago ngayon, di ba nung nakaraan may binigay akong papuntang Paulan at ito po yung latest nila. Production worker, ayan, packer at saka locksmith and welder. Ayan, welders, I employ, ayan. Dito guys, sa production worker, agency niyan is hard earn opportunities in corporation, then license valid from July 1, 2022 to September 28, 2025. POA license, guys, ayan. And dito guys, sa production worker, ang kailangan pa nila dito ay may vacancies pa po sila ng 20. And then, ang sahod is 3,700 to 4,000 per month. Yan, Poland money po yan. And then, last job at activity, January 22, 2024. Ayan, kapopose lang nila and then apply until February 20, 2024. Sorry. Job description, willing to work in the said position with or without experience in the said position with already passport is advantage for with experience in factory or warehouse. So, ayan ano, para sa mga walang experience ang nakalagay dito, with or without experience. So, ang qualification po nila niyan is a minimum of 1 year working experience is required. No minimum educational attainment is required for this position with knowledge in said position. Ano? Ayan. With or without experience. So, dito guys, ayan yung nagtatanong ng placement fee papuntang Poland. Ang nakalagay dito guys ng placement fee is please be reminded that as our per POA regulation, the placement fee is up to maximum of 1 month salary. So, ayan, sa salary, guys, hindi ko talaga masasagot yung salary, yung placement fee sa Poland kasi iba-iba po yung inano nila. Pero pag dito po sa work abroad, ang nakalagay is 1 month salary. And then, sa age limit, wala po ditong nakalagay, guys, kaya hindi ko maibigay. Address, Unit 406, AP Building 1563F Agoncillo Street Corner Latte Manila Metro Manila Philippines. And then meron din sila guys mga packer, the same agency din po dahil meron pa silang vacancies doon na 30. Hard-earned opportunity incorporation pa rin po ito. And then, kanina nga guys, sinabi ko na license siya ng POEE. And then, ang validity date po ng kanilang license is 2025 pa po. Dito naman guys, sa mga packer, ayan, napakadami, no? Job description, maintaining the setup, dismantling and maintenance, removal of music, and chatter production equipment for the stage work with or without experience in the said position. Ibig sabihin guys, ano, kahit wala kayong experience, then qualification, ano, kung may experience kayo, kailangan, ano, meron kayong 1 year working experience. And then, no educational attainment is required for this position with knowledge and said position. So, the same. 1 month salary. License ng POEA. Ayan. Para sa mga production worker natin dyan. Ayan. And then dito, meron silang locksmith. So, vacancies pa nila dito, guys, ay 50. So, any pa rin po ang nakalagay dito. Ayan, assist client with access control, securing their property, adjust, maintain, repairs, and replaces door locks, padlocks, tumbler locks, combination of locks, and various other lock hardware, such a panic bars door, create cut keys using the key cutting machine. Oh, dito kailangan meron kay experience na 1 year, and then kahit kayo ay high school graduate. Driver license is advantage if you have one. Must have TESDA certified or related disposition. Knowledgeable about all kinds of locks. So, meron silang interview date, February 1, 2024 to March 1, 2024. So, guys, dito naman guys sa papuntang Poland, ay marami naman po nakakaalis papuntang Poland na galing po sa Pilipinas. So, ayun nga lang yung sinasabi ko na meron po ditong placement fee. Ano, so, pero kung willing naman po kayo na kahit may placement fee, ayan, pwedeng-pwede kayo mag-apply sa mga agency kong sinabi. So, ayun lang guys, yung latest update ko papuntang Poland. Ano, kung kayo ay isa sa mga kapanood nito at may qualification at gusto mag-apply dito sa binigay ko, ayan, pwede nyo po itong i-check sa www.workabroad.ph, and then pwede nyo na po dito mag-apply directly dito sa work abroad, ano? And then kung gusto nyo mag-walk-in, ayan, bibigay ko sa akin screen yung kanilang address. So, ayun lang guys. Sana makatulong tong video na to, lalo na sa ating mga kababayan na gusto mag-apply abroad. Pa-share, pa-like, at pa-follow na rin po ng aking account para lagi kayo updated sa mga video ang ginagawa. Thank you for watching guys. God bless. Bye!